Hello, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into the life of actress Amber Heard, who recently made headlines for temporarily retiring from Hollywood and moving to Spain with her young daughter Yuna. The Daily Mail reported that Heard left Hollywood to provide her daughter with a quieter and more peaceful environment, away from all the noise of the entertainment industry. According to a source close to the actress, Heard is bilingual in Spanish and is reportedly happy in her new home in Spain. It's worth noting that Heard's departure from Hollywood comes on the heels of a highly publicized defamation trial with her ex-husband, Johnny Depp. The trial ended with Heard paying Depp $1.3 billion in damages. The aftermath of the trial saw Heard selling her home in California for $1.1 million, and since then, she has been spending most of her time with her daughter in Spain. Despite her temporary retirement, Heard made a surprise appearance in a trailer for the highly anticipated movie Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom at CinemaCon 2023. People reported that the first trailer for the movie featured the return of Jason Momoa, Patrick Wilson, and Yahya Abdul-Mateen II, as well as the return of Heard's character, Mara. While rumors circulated that Heard was cut from the movie, she quickly debunked them, and former Warner Bros. DC Films president Walter Hamada confirmed that the incident with Depp did not affect her role in the sequel. It remains to be seen whether Heard will return to Hollywood anytime soon or focus on her personal life and raising her daughter. However, as fans and curious minds, we're eager to see what the future holds for this talented actress. What do you think of Amber Heard's decision to take a break from Hollywood and move to Spain with her daughter? Do you think she'll return to Hollywood soon? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more curious updates.